I've managed to get one coat of the glitter blast on my projects. And then this happened. It won't stop no matter what I do. It's wasted a ton of the spray paint. And I just can't get it to stop. And if you squeeze the bottle, the glitter comes out too. It's been doing this for about 10 minutes now. I think I've got about less than a can left. I am super duper frustrated and consider this an epic glitter blast fail.